The newest device for the instruction of beginners in glider flying is the machine that makes the wind blow. Short lengths of stove piping straighten out the airflow as engines drive the airplane propellers. Generating a wind velocity of 35 miles an hour, they lift a glider right off the ground. It's an easy way to learn the fundamentals of glider control. Machine-made wind helps Uncle Sam to train the pilots of tomorrow.